شمو summer, the season of summer. شمو summer, it's very near. And also in German, Sommer, and so on. So, esh, sh, 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 and mu, the three all together are pronounced mu. One of them is pronounced N. This can be compared to the N letter in English, or in Latin writing. And by the way, in Arabic, it's N also, this, like this. Okay, shmu, summer, zomar, and this is the determinative, the sun here, for timing.